The irresistible force Nia Jax is here. After a heated exchange with Becky Lynch last week, the woman who made the man is live on Raw next. Nia Jax is here live. Before she can say a word, the man Becky Lynch has some unfinished business with Nia Jax.
Lynch had her nose broken by Jax about 5 years ago. I never forgot.
And Nia, no interest staying in the ring with a man.
Nia Jax fights on her terms and her terms only. It's how it's always been and how it always will be.
Where are you going, Nia? You scared? You got a mic in your hand, so you clearly came out here to say something. Was it about me? Because if it is, you can say it to my face. I'm here now.
Becky, as much as I would love to break your face again, I have more important matters to deal with. Because before you so rudely interrupted me, I was going to announce that I'm entering the Royal Rumble.
Oh, great. They don't care. But they might care that you're here. No, they don't. But they might care that I'm here. In fact, the man has come around to Des Moines. And she came here looking for a fight.
Becky, do you know why we've never fought? It's because they are afraid of what I would do to you. Because let's face it, you're the moneymaker of this company. And if we were to go one-on-one, that would end. Look at you, Becky. You're the size of my leg. I would literally squash you and break your face all over again. Now, is that what you want?
Well, you did say one thing that was true. I am the moneymaker for this company, but that is because I will fight anyone, anytime, anywhere. So it is not them that is preventing this. It is not them that is scared of what will happen. It is you. Because your entire existence here has been on the back of somebody else's name. First it was your cousin's. And now it is mine. Because while I will go down in history as the greatest to ever do it, your only claim to fame is that you broke the nose of the greatest to ever do it. And so you don't want this fight because then that all goes away. Then there is no the woman who made the man. There's just the person who lost, but to the greatest to ever do it. But if you want to prove me wrong, then all you have to do is fight me right here, right now. Come on.
Get a ref out here. Get a ref out here right now. Let's do this. Let's do this.
Here we go.
All righty.
Nia Jax, Becky Lynch here on Monday Night Raw. Official heading down to the ring. This will be the first time ever that Lynch and Nia Jax go one-on-one.
This is going to get ugly, Cole. My kind of match.
Seeing how how badly you want this, you're not gonna get it. This will happen on my terms. Matter of fact, this is gonna happen in my hometown, San Diego, California. You and me, 2 weeks at day one. And after I break your face, Becky, and you're laid up in the hospital with your little daughter, she's gonna be crying saying, "Mommy, why are you uglier than usual?" And that's because I broke your face. And I'll do it over and over and over.
And Becky Lynch has had enough. Nia Jax making this extremely personal, and Becky Lynch getting her some tonight.
Yeah, you bring up family. That is always, always a bad move, especially with Becky Lynch.
And a cheap shot from behind as the officials were dragging Becky off Nia Jax.
Yeah, one shot was all it took from Nia Jax. Such is the power she holds in those fists.
Well, the bottom line is this. I hope General Manager Adam Pearce was listening. I don't know about you, but I would love to have Becky Lynch, Nia Jax 2 weeks from tonight at Day One in San Diego.
Man, I love the holidays, but if that match gets made official for Day One, 2024 cannot come soon enough.